the men and women who are on our streets. You know, most of these festive times, people are out shopping, people are out having, preparing for their family time. The men and women are out there working the streets to ensure that families across this country can have that festive season and celebrate that in a safe and tranquil manner.